Hi there. Welcome to the video session that illustrates how to access the Killer.sh or Killer shell once you have booked for any of your Kubernetes certification exam through the Linux Foundation. As of the time this video is being recorded, the Linux Foundation provides three Kubernetes certification exams. The steps to access the exam simulator remains the same across any of the Kubernetes certifications. And in our video, we'll focus on the CKA. If you register your CKA or Certified Kubernetes Administrator exam through the Linux Foundation, you will be given two free Killer Shell exam simulator that gives you an experience and IDR of the exam user interface and the navigations. This enables you to practice and crack the exam with confidence. Note that each of the Killer Shell session will be alive for 36 hours. And it allows you to take breaks in between such that you can log off your account or shut down your mission and resume from the point where you have left. Just in case, if you have exhausted two of the available free sessions, you have an option to purchase more. Now, let's see how to access the Killer Shell exam simulator. First, you have to purchase any of the certification program from the Linux Foundation, and you have to sign up and create something called as the LF profile or Linux Foundation profile. It's basically a form filling process. Once you have done with it, and if you have logged into the training.linuxfoundation.org, you'll be presented with a button that says My Training Portal. Click on it. Once you click, you'll see something like this. So it will give you a list of course that you have now started and basically the dashboard view of the course that you have purchased, how many has started, how many you have completed. Scroll down until you see the My Learning section. And for the respective course, in this case, Certified Kubernetes Administrator, to the right of it, you will see a blue button that says start. So when you have when you are logging in for the first time, you'll see a start button here. So I have used it, so that's why I'm getting a resume button. Once you click on the start, it would take you to a screen that looks like this. This is where you basically schedule your examination, and this is the page where you come to access the exam simulator as well. So basically, this is the exam preparation checklist. So first, you have to agree to the global candidate agreement, its terms that you have to accept, and then verify your name. So this would be fetched based on the name, first name and last name that you have given during the initial form submission or the LF profile creation. It will give you an opportunity to verify if the name looks good. So please to make sure the name looks correct, because this is what would be published or printed on your certificate once you crack your exam successfully. And then the platform. So currently this is on Ubuntu 20.04 platform. This is subjected to change as this evolves. And this is where you schedule an exam, and make a note that currently it allows, you have to allow at least 24 hours prior to schedule your examination. To the right here, you will be given a link, hyperlink that says, click here to access the exam simulator. If you click on it, it would take you to the Killer Shell, and this is how the interface looks like. You have the exam interface. So you would be given a remote desktop option. So earlier it was only the terminal, now you have remote desktop. You will be having access to the terminal as well as, they are giving access to the Firefox browser, which you can use to navigate through the Kubernetes documentation. And you are allowed only one tab on the Firefox. You can toggle between the browser in the terminal here. So the question will be presented to the left pane, and you can interact with the terminal on your right pane. This is basically how the exam interface, the Killer shell exam interface, would look like. In the next sessions, we'll cover how to solve all these questions one after the other and with examples. Thank you for your time.